What's up, everybody? Today, I'm going to show you how to use AI to enrich spreadsheet data, right in Excel or Google Sheets. For this video, before I get started, we're going to be using the tool PromptLoop AI, but everything is available inside of our free plan. While we have some of the most sophisticated investors, consultants, and researchers in the world using our tools on their teams, we want to make it available to everyone so that you can see what type of an impact a tool set like this can have on your work today. As we get started, I want to talk a little bit about what PromptLoop is. When we say enriching data or using custom AI tasks, we're talking about taking spreadsheet data, rows in a data set, and using them as inputs to a custom AI model to complete tasks, operations, or research that you need done. PromptLoop is not a chat window, and unlike ChatGPT, it's focused on accomplishing one goal accurately, visibly, but in a way where you can run it on tens of thousands of rows. And in this instance, we're going to take startup names. We're going to use PromptLoop to generate a task that will look up specific pieces of information from company websites and return it back to us. We can then use that task with an uploaded file, right in Excel, right in Google Sheets, or even on our web editor. Let's get started. We're going to start with the PromptLoop web portal. PromptLoop.com allows access to our AI task creator and gives you a custom account where you can start with everything we're going to be looking at today. This is the overview page. Today, we're going to create a powerful AI web browsing task that will take a startup name, navigate to the internet, find relevant information about this startup, and return it to us back in a formatted, specific structure. First thing we're going to do is click Create New Task. Tasks are AI solutions that operate on a single row in a data set. Once you create a task, you can run it on an entire Excel file or spreadsheet with the same inputs. For our task, all we have to do is describe what we're going to be doing on each row. In this case, we're going to take the name of a startup and find out what problem they're working on solving, main technologies they use, and a two-sentence description of what the business does. Once we've entered that in, we can click Create Task, and this sends instructions to our AI models to create you a specific pipeline that you can then use in spreadsheets. Tasks take between 30 and 90 seconds to create, and will automatically be tested, tried, and ready to be deployed to Excel. You can also use our manual editor to select the type of operation you want to do, say browse information from the internet, find a website, or categorize and label data. All of this is available in the editor, and once a task is completed, we can then navigate back to our list and test it. Once the task is created, we have an auto-generated web interface that lets us test the task before we start using it on our spreadsheet data. We automatically have generated the input field for a name of a startup, which is what we're going to be giving the model, the versions that we've created, in this case one, which is already live, and then a simple button to run the task. So let's take the name of an AI startup, run this task, and then see what the model finds. So in this case, we have our web results here. What problem is this startup trying to solve? An answer in the format that we asked for in the task, the one-liner from their website, which is a direct quote, and then technologies that they reference on their website. You'll see all of these also have links from where on the website or what page information came from. Once this is ready and this looks good, we can then click Sheets Template and get an automatically formatted and downloadable spreadsheet template that we can open up in Google Sheets or Excel to use this task. We can also scroll to the bottom of our page and see right here, we have the custom PromptLoop function name where we can take this specific task and open up an Excel file that has our data set. So in this case, to show you what this would look like, we can take this PromptLoop custom with the code that was generated by the model, click enter with our correct input, the name of this startup, and you'll see our model is going to immediately go out to the internet, find this company's website, and pull back the information that we're looking for. You can then run this on 5 or 100 cells right in Excel. The beauty of tasks is that we can, instead of going to Excel and using the custom function, want to upload a massive data set, say of every startup in a portfolio, every customer on your customer list, or every entity that you're looking to research, you can select the specific startup task that we just created, take a data set, and automatically read your column headers and give you options for which item you want to use for an input. We want to use the company name. When we click that, PromptLoop's automatically going to process the first three rows to show you which websites are accessible and how the results are going to look in your data set, and then lets you upload this job to add it to our priority queue. This lets you run a data set of up to 50,000 rows on fully web browsing enabled AI models. Tasks are immediately available in Excel, Google Sheets, and this drag and drop web editor When you get started, you'll see sample tasks that you can quickly, easily clone, create, and share to help you get started even faster. I hope you thought this video was helpful. We're looking forward to onboarding more teams in the coming weeks. And if you have questions, leave them in the comments. Thanks.